Noah. This is Mom. I was just calling to let you know that I love you. I know times are tough right now, but no matter what, you're never alone, and we will get through this. So keep your head up, and remember, you'll always be Mama's soldier.
Yeah. Damn it, I know my mind is wrong, and I know that I am sad, and I cry every time that I have to hear my dad, because I know he's not the same. I can tell it by his face. I miss when we were kids, I miss when we would play. And to my mama, I am sorry, the stress I make is great, and I can tell by your words that you just want me to be great, and I'm trying to be the best. I keep your words up on my chest, but I am struggling to find the words that will bring me some success. And to my grandma, I am thankful, thanks for giving me a chance. Instead of ending up with CPS, you brought us to your hands, and you have all you sacrificed. All of your retirement, I feel like I'm a burden, but I swear I'll bring some light. And to my sisters, I am blessed, you've been there since the beginning, cause we were all drowning, but now we all swimming. And to Haley, I love you, and your daughter too. I swear I'll be the best uncle that Zabry's ever knew. And Michaela, I am proud, proud of who you are, just making sure you stay on the path that you were put on. Because I know this world is tough, and yes, it's fucked me up, but you were meant for something, something more than us. And to Payton, you're my brother, you've been my day one. You were always ever there when I needed someone. And when I tried to end my life, you stood right by my side. And when I finally got better, you were there to bring me life. So hush, little Noah, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. You're your mama's soldier, and you told her that every day will be worth a fight. I know it's not fine right now, and we don't know why, but you're gonna be alright. You're your mama's soldier, and you told her that every day will be. Yeah. Take it back when I was 9 and I was bullied all the time. I thank those people every day because they taught me what was right, and what was right was being kind. And that is who I am, so I must always strive, because I know it's in my plan that I am worth more than I can ever think. I always put myself down because I'm always scared to sink, but I have felt sadness and I have felt fear. So let me tell you one thing, maybe sad but sincere, that you are worth the world and you are worth the fight. And even when you're down, I'll be up late at night, just hoping one day that someone hears my voice and decides to keep the light. Because I know they have a choice, because I know they have a reason, and I know they have a purpose. I want everyone to fight, because I know that they are worth it, because I've been there before, and I felt the struggle. Until this day, I'm still trapped inside that bubble, but I'm rising from the rubble, just enough to see the trouble. And I know that I can fix it, but I gotta jump this puddle, but I gotta learn that I'm strong through this music. I must overcome this fear and take my power and use it. Cause there are kids out there that felt the same way I did, and I know that they are perfect, and I know that they can fight it. So I say thank you to my life for making me much stronger. I will save the world because my music is a doctor, and I will never stop, and you can never persecute me. My music is a weapon, so go ahead and shoot me. I will never quit, I will never give up. I'm my mama's soldier and I won't surrender. So take it back when I was 9, when I was bullied all the time. I learned who I was, and I learned that I could fight. Maybe not with this, but I could use my voice, because power comes with words, power comes with choice. So hush, little Noah, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. You're your mama's soldier, and you told her that every day will be worth a fight. I know it's not fine right now, and we don't know why, but it's gonna be alright. You're your mama's soldier, and you told her that every day will be worth a fight.